the use of and reliance on space to enhance military capabilities and national security is growing, leading more countries to look at developing their own counterspace capabilities, which can be used to deceive, disrupt, deny, degrade, or destroy another country's space systems. Since 2018, the Secure World Foundation has issued an annual report on global counterspace capabilities that uses open source information to track the research, development, and testing of a broad range of destructive and non-destructive counterspace capabilities across multiple countries. The latest Global Counterspace Capabilities Report adds updates and developments through February 2021. Major additions include new Russian and Chinese close proximity operations in low Earth and geostationary orbits, a new Russian mobile laser dazzling system called Peryazvet, historical U.S. anti-satellite programs and testing, and updates on French, Indian, and Japanese counterspace policy and organizational changes. The report also includes a revamped imagery appendix of major test sites and facilities supporting counterspace activities. The 2021 Global Counterspace Capabilities Report is available from the SWF website starting on April 1st. We are also holding a free and open to the public panel discussion on April 8th, organized in partnership with the Center for Strategic and International Studies, who will be launching their complimentary counterspace document as well. SWF's work was funded by our internal resources and was not directly supported by any source of external or grant funding.